thing we're going to install are the FTDI serial drivers that are going to be used for the Indigo software. This is something that's sort of, you just do once and it's done, just sort of runs in the background. You won't even really know that you have it downloaded so much. And you configure it once in Indigo and then it's done. So go ahead and follow the link that's in the setup guide that should be above this video. And it's going to give you this page here, so this FTDI chip page. And the drivers are located down, if you scroll down here, within this table. So it's going to go by operating system and sort of version number that you can download. So if you're using a Mac OS that's between 10.3 and 10.8, they have versions here for you that you can download. Typically, everything is going to be above 10.9, so you want to come down here, Mac OS 10, 10.9 and above, and just download from here this 2.4.2 for 64-bit architecture. So you can click on that, and that will start that download going. And then again, it's just going to be a simple download manager. You click on that, it'll start the process, it'll walk you through step by step, and then you'll install those. It'll probably have you restart the computer after it's done installing, so just go ahead and restart the computer, and then you're good to go.